Make sure y'all go get lashed by Ananda, period. She gives you the snacks and everything. No, I really can't complain. What's up, YouTube? Welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is LaDeja Keisha, and if you've been watching my videos, welcome back. Okay, so let me give y'all a quick little rundown. I'm going to Miami this weekend, and as you can tell by the title, this is like a prep video. This is a preparation video. Prepare for Miami with me. Today is Tuesday. It's rainy, gloomy, ugly. Today is my lash appointment. I'm actually a little few minutes behind, but I'm about to get ready to go in. So I'm about to go get my lashes done. And then tomorrow I might get my hair done and get my nails done. Friday we leave. Like I said, today is Tuesday. I get my lashes done right now. So yeah. Welcome and stay tuned for this preparation video. Let's get right into it. Okay, I gotta put my jacket on because it's raining. My jacket wet. I hate rain. Like, so bad. With a passion. It's so down a little bit.
I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. I love when you count me out. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. How you gon' wear my trust when the lies run deep? How you gon' be in your love when the bed don't sleep? TP catch up feelings in the middle of the street. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. When you was at your lowest, tell me where the holes was at.
Okay, so I'm back. I can see I got my lashes done. Get a little up close. Period. Y'all can see I tried to add in a quick little time lapse, but this is the final result. They were cute. Make sure y'all go get lashed by Ananda. Period. She gives you the snacks and everything. But yeah, I'm gonna have her Instagram page like right there. So make sure y'all book with her if y'all in Nashville and y'all trying to get y'all lashes done. She'll get you right. Okay, so like I was saying, I just got my lashes done. Tomorrow I might go get my nails done. I'm off tomorrow from work, so I for sure need to get my nails and my feet done tomorrow. I plan on getting my wig tomorrow too, so I might install my wig tomorrow. So yeah, today is just Tuesday. We leave Friday, so I got Wednesday, Thursday, Friday really, because I got like the end. We don't leave until like towards the evening of Friday evening. But I see y'all tomorrow, or see y'all whenever I pick up the camera, or whenever I go get something else done for this trip. So see y'all later.
3:30 in the morning, scroll to the call off. Ain't nobody but the mirror looking for the fall off. I love when you count me out. 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 My name is in your mouth.
Reckless of knowing it's selfish, knowing I'm desperate, getting on. love. I do it till it's last. Hanging out too bad, gonna be your last. Like, is you coming home? Is you out with her? I don't care long as you here by 10:30. No later than drop them drawers. Be what I want. My man is your man. Hurt is her man too. Satisfied through the weekend. You like 9 to 5, I'm the weekend. Make a lose his mind every weekend. You take Wednesday, Thursday, and just send him my way. Think I got it covered for the weekend. I gotta say I'm in the mood for a little bit more of that. I mean, I'm saying what kind of these is cool. Ready to give you what you've been missing on weekdays. What you've been waiting for? 10:30, no later than drop them drawers. I know what you want.
Cruising in this cold Benz, soon picking up your friends. Give me dirty looks, cause they know a lot. 100 with you, yeah, they know I'm not. Give her 25, not a whole lot.
Y'all, so I did not get to record as soon as I got done with my hair. I don't know what happened, but I'm about to insert a picture of what my hair looked like when I got done.
To get away, just bang my line and I'll arrange it. Beautiful girl, you're stainless. You'll be fine, I'll be painless. Yeah. Oh, and I'm drinking champagne. Oh, you wanted the same thing.
Yeah. The 10,000 building, get your ass an apartment, put you inside a G-Class, that's just a starter kit. Plenty things count in life, but none of them is a thought of it. New piece around my neck, his chess games, cause shorty stay with calculated moves like Beth Harmon. Swear I'm more Purple Rain Prince than Prince Charming. Disappointment, I stay expecting it. The pessimist, gold medalist, flush the magnums just so they not collecting my specimens, damn. The way she with Poppy, man, you would think she's a veteran on remembrance. Cleaning lady, sweeping room daily for all the evidence of everything I ever did. Do they have a pool there? Do they have a gym there? You used to do skincare, but now you do swimwear. Your ex-roommate got a condo that's downtown, but she got no furniture in her crib. I've been there. Checkmate, even though you hate that I even check her, I still get an E for effort. Only time I play the back and forth is a Lear record. If I let you talk first and nobody is speaking second, fluent in passive aggression, that's why you acting dismissive. Hearing me out for once will require you actually listen. Damn. The boy is back, I never turn my back. I just slapped them, so now all that they see is my back. Say that damn Maybach Benz with me in the back. When I was an actor, I still couldn't clean up my act. Whenever I tell the truth, you feel like you being attacked. But that come with being attached, so how about we leave it at that?
If you gonna waste your time, then waste your time with me.
I'll share my world with you.
If you gonna waste your time, waste your time with me.
I mean, honestly, open your eyes and see
if you gonna
who's
waste
giving
your
you
time
what you need.
Waste your time with me.
You could have all the space,
all that you need. There's no pressure, girl.
If you got time to
give, 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 they blocks and they don't know we have. Buddy ass got shot and we ain't claim, but I can show his ass. Niggas acting like they really like this, says my Brody dad. Just get out the fans, you bring up murders with your police ass. I told Vaughn to leave that bitch alone, she posts her OnlyFans. Catching med apartments, they be in, cause that's our only chance. They don't be outside like you think, they ass be on the ground. Old ops, fucking with my new ops, old man. Been through that shit like ghostly. My brother D-Thang just got killed and I've been slow since. But we got back on they ass, I bet they know this. And on bro, I'm speaking facts, this ain't no diss. Keep some police, tell my business, we don't post shit.
Okay, so I'm finna go to Miami. Me and my friends finna go to Miami. We finna turn up. Miami finna turn up. And this video, as y'all can tell by the title, is a pack with me. Okay, y'all see my bed. I got a whole bunch of junk on the bed. I'm gonna get all that stuff put in this suitcase right here. So, this is just a pack with me. We are gonna be staying there from Friday to Monday night. So, Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night. We got three whole nights. Basically, four whole nights, really. So, okay, I'm taking everything that's on this bed because I don't know if I'm gonna want to wear it or not. One outfit that I know I need to take. I know I want to take, I'm gonna take some jeans just in case. Cause, I mean, it might be, I know it's gonna be hot, but I'm gonna take some jeans just in case with a little shirt. I don't know what kind of top I should take with the jeans that I'm taking. Oh, I know now. So, let me set this camera up. I should have went to get my other light, but I don't have time to go get my other light. We're just gonna have to make this work. Oh, maybe we'll be okay. Okay, so anyway, so start off first, I got some stuff that I'm gonna sleep in. I gotta get on with this video because I'm like behind and I need to be in the shower like right now. But this is a little tank top that I'm gonna take just to sleep in. Then I'm gonna take this little gray tank top just to sleep in. See, one thing about me, I did not wash, but this is a tank top or a t-shirt that I'm gonna take just to sleep in. Shirts I'm gonna take just in case. I'm gonna take these. I'm probably not even gonna wear these because they're silk. I have some other shorts already up here. I know this shirt I'm gonna take just in case. It's just a regular t-shirt. So I got that. Oh, here go the shorts I'm gonna take. Maybe some biker shorts or something too. Okay, so this is all my sleeping clothes. I'm just gonna put this somewhere over here. Okay, so outfit that I know for sure that I have all the way together. This purse with this shirt. With these leather shorts. I think I'm going to take, I need to take some black biker shorts just for that. Because those leggings are tight as hell. What you call those? With these dunks right here. These are my little sister dunks. Let me make sure I can even, I'm trying to wear her shoes. Yeah. Straight with these on. I don't even need no socks on. But I'm gonna put some socks. What time is it? I need to get in the shower. It's 2:40. It's 2:47. Our flight is at 5:40 something, but we need to be on the way there at like 3:30, maybe 4:00. I'm trying to figure out if I take these jeans. Could I wear some jean shorts? I'm thinking it's gonna be. It's probably gonna be hot enough for me to take some blue jean shorts. Okay, so I got these shorts, these blue jean shorts that I could take with this top. This is just an extra outfit that I'm gonna have. With those jeans just in case it's too cold for the shorts. I got what shoes I will wear with that. I guess with sandals. I could most definitely wear these sandals with that dress. Trying to figure out what kind of shoes I'm wearing with that shirt. Slides. Trying to figure out which outfit could I put this purse with. Are these house shoes? Do I only need to wear these in the house? Y'all.
Just trying to put the outfits together. Maybe I could put a pair of these glasses with something. Let me hurry up. Maybe I need to go ahead and get in the shower. Look at my bed, y'all. I know this is an outfit for show. Or anything with this. I could wear it. Oh my gosh, what is she doing with my yellow purse? Okay, so I'm in a rush now. I got the black and white outfit. Already here. No. I'm gonna have to sit this up. Watch my bubble slides. I got these sandals with these shorts and this shirt. Put that right there. This dress I could wear with these sandals. I'm going to try to stick all the sandals. Then, put that. I got these see-through leggings with this shirt right here. I know y'all seen this shirt. This little two-piece set. Throw that on there with that. With these black sandals. My pajamas, put them right there. This is a little brown dress. Taking these purses just in case. Purse. Maybe I should put the purse at the bottom. Yeah. And put this right there. Y'all, this looks so unorganized because I'm in a rush.